Hi, my name is Jodi Chan, and I'm the author of Impact Statement with Brick Books. For a quick visual description of myself, I'm a light-skinned East Asian person with shoulder length-ish wavy black hair. I'm wearing a gray t-shirt and a red and white keffiyeh draped around my shoulders, and there's some plants in my background, and just corner of a stuffed giraffe. I'm going to be reading a poem called A Note on Absence. Where do we reside in the archive, you ask? The ledger's memory is incomplete. Mask of white noise, of dry administrative speech, page after page, while traces of us congeal in the corners. Say queer, say femme, say brown, black, poor, or one who knows home as a permanent ache. One who desires, in all the wrong ways, long wire soaked in salt, scraping the dead skin from another woman's back, bed bound, bitten down fingers we twist and curl to remind each other we exist. Survival is a ritual named today, a gaze holding history. Secrecy our place, a fugitive comfort. We, the chorus, our paths interrupted, ghosts lawless. What's left? Privacy, the semblance of a door that locks from the inside out. The bedroom, the laboratory, the kitchen, the cage, the headline, the alleyway, the closet, the stage. Do you need our names to know we were there, living?